The first step to filming on a live stream camera with multiple things ready to get the background. In this case, I have a background that's made out of construction paper and normal paper. This film and animation that is going to make but never did. Then I would put these people right here. I would lay them right on top of here. And then I would take the legs of these people and lay them back. Then I would take this piece of glass, lay it right over the top, so that way it's not too blurry. And then I have my camera here. And then I can use this to zoom in and out on the washroom. That's just how you do that. But anyway, then you would capture the scene right here, and then you would get a new cell. Right here. Yes. I'm not sure if this cell comes. This is cell 2 and this is cell 4. This is in here to replace it with another cell. And then that one comes off. Then I put the legs on. Like I did before. Not exactly. This one then it gives an appearance of walking. And then you would click the camera and then remove the piece of plastic again. So you kind of try to keep that source kind of straight. Then take this cell and put it up. And then get a new cell. I do not have any more cells from this movie at the moment, so I'm going to use this one. Again, just for demonstration purposes, but you have to make sure you keep track of all my cells unlike me. Keep track of all your cells. Just keep hold of animation. Click the camera, remove it. But it really so. And you also have to remember to slide down the character just a little bit each time. Otherwise, it appears that the character is just walking in place and it doesn't look very good. Now, there you have it. How to animate multi-pane cells using a washroom camera.